This is Colette. In March 2021, she and her owner, Lou, were involved in a horrific rollover car crash just outside Palm Springs. Both miraculously survived, but Colette was terrified and bolted into the desert. But let's go back. It's New Year's Day, 2020. Lou's husband of 25 years, Don, dies unexpectedly of a massive heart attack. And Lou is suddenly alone. But not for long. Because Lou found Colette, and the two became inseparable. Until that car crash outside Palm Springs, when Colette was lost in the desert. On day four, when it seemed all hope was lost, we got a tip. A woman assured us that a dog finder from San Diego could help us find Colette. She was a legend. She'd even been featured by the Today Show. Babs Fry had found and reunited hundreds of lost dogs with their human companions. Using a deep understanding of animal behavior and instinct, and non-conventional techniques involving scent, rotisserie chicken, motion-sensing cameras, and yes, dirty underwear. But Colette had been gone for 5 days already. Could Babs really find and reunite her with Lou? Fortunately, Babs was the real deal. She changed our signs. She told us to stop offering a reward. She had us include her cell phone number on everything and said Colette would come back exactly where she'd been lost. And guess what? On day five, that's exactly what she did. Colette was spotted on a rocky cliff face, more than 40 feet up. Babs' method had worked. Colette was found. Babs made the drive overnight from San Diego to Palm Springs. She surveyed the scene and even brought in professional rock climbers. Ultimately, though, Colette had had enough. And step by step, as rock crumbled down the cliff face, she made her way down. Into Lou's waiting arms. After surviving a rollover car accident and 6 days in the desert, Colette was safe. All thanks to the work of Babs Fry. And here's the really crazy part. She does all this for free. Babs has found and reunited hundreds of lost dogs. She advises 5 to 10 owners each day, and she's never asked for a single dime. So let's do this. Let's help Babs Fry find lost dogs. Donate anything on our GoFundMe page and help buy the equipment and supplies Babs needs to do this amazing work. Your donation of $10, $50, $100 or more will help buy motion sensing cameras, live traps, rotisserie chickens, and even a new search and rescue van. Please consider a donation in any amount to help Babs Fry find lost dogs and reunite them with their human companions. Let's help Babs Fry find lost dogs. Click the link to donate.